Alright guys, so just wanted to show you guys my pre-workout meal, because in my opinion it's the most important meal of the day. And I found something that works really well for me lately, that's in my contest prep diet, currently 9 weeks out. So I just want to show you guys what my pre-workout meal is and why I eat it. So to start, for the protein source, I just do 2 cups of egg whites. It's just straight up 50 grams of protein, digest very easily, which is why it's important and why it's good for a pre-workout meal. And then next is cream of rice. So I do 2 servings of cream of rice, which is 90 grams, and I also do 100 grams of banana. So the point of that is just a very easily digesting carb. And the only fat I put in this meal is a tablespoon of peanut butter. So there's only 7 grams of fat in this whole meal. The idea behind that is that we don't want to slow off the digestion of the food too much, because we want it to be readily accessible to us for the training. If you have like a meal like steak or chicken that is a bit higher in fat, it takes a lot longer for your body to digest and break it down. So your food might not be digested by the time you're working out, or it will be digesting when you're working out, which is the worst thing, because then your blood and your body is going to be in your stomach trying to digest your food, and it's really going to affect your pump. So for this whole meal, I get about 70 grams of protein, only 7 grams of fat, and about 100 grams of carbs. So really high on the carb ends of things, and my post-workout meal will also be higher on the carbs. And then as I go into the night, they kind of ease down each meal. But yeah, so guys, that's it. That's a pre-workout meal. So we're going to film back today, and you'll see that in a separate video. So stay tuned for that.